So what I have here is my editor that I use to cut my backing tracks. The editor splits each track out for you, so you can mute each track, you can download each track separately, you can pan them left, right, gives you a lot of cool features. It gives you a small snippet preview of the song, so you actually have to download the entire song to, you know, hear all of your changes. No drums, no vocals, just a backing vocal track, whatever you may need.
I'm the bad guy, duh.